What's up, guys? Dr. Feelgood here, back again with another video prescription. And today, I want to talk about this Modern Warfare 2 Remastered exclusivity. Well, to be more precise, why Xbox and PC fans are pissed off about it. Although I can understand because they just want to play the game too. I'm curious as to why you're so mad at Activision. It's not their fault. You should be mad at Sony. Do you want to know why? Let me tell you something. Activision is a multi-billion dollar company, so they don't need the money. But you guys need to ask yourselves, why is this even exclusive for a month? Do you think Activision went to Sony and said, hey, you want to buy some exclusivity? More than likely, that is not the case. What more than likely happened is that Sony approached Activision and inquired about some exclusivity deal. Would it be for a week or a month? Just like they did with Final Fantasy VII, with it being exclusive for a year. It's no different. I'm almost positive that Sony is the one that inquired about exclusivity. They're the ones that brought up exclusivity with Activision. But let's say, for argument's sake, that Activision did indeed approach Sony and say, hey, you know, we're about to release this Modern Warfare 2 remaster. We want to know if you're interested in any kind of exclusivity. It's still Sony's fault. You want to know why? Because although Activision may have offered said exclusivity, Sony does not have to accept, because I'm pretty sure any exclusivity offered is not going to be free. You got to think about it. It wouldn't be free. Sony had to write a check. Sony had to pay money out somehow, some way. Trust me on this. This is not a Sony product. It's third party. And third parties don't do shit for free. Let's be real about that. They don't do anything for free. Sony cut a check. There. I said it. I'm not taking sides here. I'm simply saying your anger should be directed to Sony and not Activision. Yes, Activision is a dirty, slimy company. I mean, they are. They've done some questionable things, some anti-consumer things. But even still, your anger in this case should be directed to Sony. They're the ones that either pay for or accepted said deal. Okay? But here is another question that I have. Why are you bastards pissed off about Sony having exclusivity for the campaign? This remaster is strictly the campaign. Do you know how long that campaign is? 4 to 5 hours. I still have the original game on Xbox 360. Still play it from time to time. 4 to 5 hours. And they're charging $20 for this shit. That campaign is not worth $20. I love the campaign for Modern Warfare 2. For most of the Call of Duties, at least Modern Warfare 1, 2, 3, and Black Ops, I love the campaign. High quality. But $20 for a 10-plus-year-old game? And not even the whole game, but just a 4 to 5 hour campaign to be remastered. For one, that's overpriced. And two, it's the campaign. Even if you got it, 4 to 5 hours of fun is all you're going to get out of it. I hate to say this, God of War 3 is longer. That's an 8-hour epic. Hell, My Friend Pedro is longer, and that's an indie game. You're upset over Sony getting exclusive rights for just a month for the campaign of Modern Warfare 2. Are you kidding me? Say it isn't so. Now, I've been gaming for quite some time, but I don't remember, and maybe I just wasn't listening hard enough, and that may indeed be the case, but I don't remember any of you guys bitching that much when Microsoft had the exclusivity deal during the entire 7th gen, where they got the DLC first for a month. And that's ongoing content. This right here is less than half a game. Modern Warfare 2 actually has, if I can recall correctly, the campaign, the multiplayer, Spec Ops. Seriously. You guys are upset about this? A 4 to 5 hour campaign, however epic it may be. And for $20, you should not be upset. And it's only for a month. Given what's going on right now, you should be willing to wait. Because even if you're saying, well, I want more games to play, this is a 4 to 5 hour game. You're not missing much. It's a great campaign, but it's only 4 to 5 hours. It will only hold you over for half a day. I mean, you know, for half a work day, if that. So I'm just saying, calm the hell down, people. It's not that serious. It really isn't. I'm not taking either side, believe me. I'm just simply saying, it's just a campaign. And you can say it's remastered. Yeah, I don't want to hear it. It's old assets and they up-res them, okay? It's 4 to 5 hours of content. And it's 1 month exclusivity. Why the hell are y'all getting mad? And for you PC guys, you really shouldn't get mad because you guys waited a year for the GTA 5 port. So you can't wait a month for the Modern Warfare 2 campaign? You can go play that story right now across 5 platforms, if not more. I'm just saying. But anyway, let me know what you guys think about this in the comments. And as I always say, keep it gaming. Peace.